What is up, Flock? Phoenix Killer here, and welcome back to another welcome back to another Phoenix Plays. Today we'll be playing Lawn Mowing Simulator. Sorry it's on me for a loop because I've tried recording this already and it kind of screwed up, so we're just gonna see what happens here. Alright, career mode. This music. No, I just went the music on. There we go. I'm going to turn this back up. Good lord, that music was super loud. Alright. Let's get started. Alright. I just typed in... Okay. Company logo. Let's do that one. Edit player. Okay. I do like that you can... Whoop. We gotta go purple. I can't go back or forward? Well, hello? I want purple. What's going on here? Hello? Can I go back to the main menu or something? I don't know what's going on here. Hello? It's not... I don't know what's going on. Okay, let's try this again. Play with tutorials, company name, Lawn Enforcement. Okay, company logo, actually let's go with this logo, and then edit player. Okay, player name, Phoenix Feather. Player avatar. Yeah, that's what we're going with. Change hat. Purple. Okay, we won't go purple. All right, accept. Test drive. Ooh. Although, I kind of want that one. Okay, well, I'll just do this one then. Jesus, Pete. Boop, 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 doop, boop, doop, boop, doop. Sometime today would be nice. Okay, here we go. Welcome to Test Drive Area, Career Mode. Oh, we gotta familiarize ourselves. Oh, we get a little. Okay, that's cool. Hold Z to start your vehicle's engine. Oh, listen to the purr. I and T to change. Crap, what was the button for the... Thrall TNI. And then start... Engine start bleed, Z. So on a lower deck. Oh, now we're cooking. Cutting them wrong height. Am I supposed to cut this whole thing? Now we're cooking with peanut oil. I realized they wanted me to cut this whole thing. I can almost smell the fresh cut grass. What was the Q? The deck. That's pretty simple. Test drive. Okay, now I got to test drive this one. Can I test drive all these? Ooh, I want to test drive those. Guess I have to unlock those. Probably. Oh. I just bought that one, didn't I? Okay. Well. Well, here we go. Starting a contract. I thought we could buy the other one. Ground check phase. Is that a cow? Oh, you have to actually pick up the items. Who leaves newspaper sitting down in the yard? A gnome? I'm taking that with me, young lady. Just cows. Okay. Unload and start mowing. Alright. Hold Z to start this bad boy. Throttle up. Off we go. Cutting in the wrong height. So let's lower this bad boy, which was T. I. Ouch. Okay, 3.5 it is. What? Does it say how they want it cut? Oh, 5 and 6. Yikes. There we go, now we're cutting. Come on. know I'm missing spots, but I don't know how accurate you have to be with it. Cleaning up our mess. I do like how it seems like the area where the grass is thicker actually bogs down your engine a little bit more. Pretty legit. Want to reach for the mouse, but the mouse is makes the camera extra sensitive. I'm trying to keep my hands off of the mouse. Stuff like that, I just bust out the weed eater, but we don't have our weed eater, do we? making a mess now. Now we're cooking. I wonder if the steering wheel works with this, because I feel like using the steering wheel in this game would be so much better. Hit the plant. What is my guy doing? My eye off him for 2 seconds, and he's like throwing his arms all in the air.
My hands up, play that song, but fly far away. Like, yeah. Something like, yeah.
I feel like we're gonna have to be somewhat perfect with this. Because it's only 89%. Oh, there's a huge chunk somewhere I missed. Close there. Spinning around. Oh, I missed this patch. Wait, what? How in the heck did I miss that patch? Looks like a pretty cool looking apple tree. Still have 1.8% somewhere we have to find. Yikes. Wow, he's stretching. Does this look like a time to stretch to you, my dude? No. Now we drive back to leave the location. Not bad, if I do say so myself. There we go. Got it all spiffied up. Looking good. Oh. Penalties and fines. Ground objects destroyed. None. Flowers destroyed. None. Collisions. What do we call it? Oh, the archway. Incorrect height penalty. Oh, no, not bad. $339. I mean, that's pretty good, right? Yeah, alright. Alright, so, I mean, this is... It's pretty interesting. I will give it that. It's like a... You're like time kill game. It's not something like that we play extensively, but I mean it is a time killer, so I like it. I recommend trying out a demo, see if you like it, and go from there. But if you guys did like this video, be sure to leave a like down below. It does help me out so very much, and I do appreciate it so very much. If you guys do want to see future farming college. If you guys want to see more Phoenix Plays, be sure to click that subscribe button. If you guys want to be notified whenever I do go live or upload a video, be sure to click the notification bell. As always, guys, thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.